places like this. Down. They must have damaged the mechanism. There are so many of them. At least that means I'm quicker than the Sky Guards this time.
Thank you. He could make an example of the parasite organisms, but in the case of chaos, it's not that good a definition. Yes, it's parasitic in its dealings, but the way it acts makes us think about spiritualism or magic. The stories of the dragons that were trying to save their land tells us a lot about the kind of power that chaos is, affecting not only the physiology of lower beings, but also the minds of higher creatures such as the dragons. Controlling them. Making them think like chaos.
Just crazy. You're the last hero, huh? It'll take you to the sphere. Good news at last. This monster will eat you before the door opens. Try to hold on. What do you think I'm doing? quickly.